Okay, so now I'll show you what we're going to do.
We'll have to come through here and put the holes in so the dowels can go in the right location.
That's plenty deep enough. Now I go for the second one. Whoops. And again, that's plenty deep enough. Now this third one, hopefully we can get in there. Yes. Whoops. Again. Whoa. Come on. And there we have the three holes to locate these dowels, which go in the end of these spindles, like this, with a bit of glue, and it's a perfect job.